Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. This is another collaboration video with Beebeecraft. And today I'm going to make some Christmas tree ornaments using some items that I've got from them. You can find the links to the items from Beebeecraft you see here and my discount code in the description below. These are some items from my stash that I will also use for today's project. Now let's get started. First, I'm cutting the paper tree ornament pieces. Next, gluing all the pieces together. Now, I'm going to add the clay beads and the flower beads to the paper tree ornaments. First, I'm adding the jump ring and a long eye pin to the paper ornament. And then I'm adding the beads to the eye pin. Next, I'm adding another jump ring and making a loop using my round nose plier. This is how they look. Now I'm going to add the cord and ribbons to the tree ornaments. Well, that's it. As I have already mentioned at the beginning of this video, you can find the links to the items from Beebeecraft I used here and my discount code in the description below. And for your information, if you are interested in receiving a few free products from Beebeecraft, you can join their YouTube program. Just click on the link in the description below to get more information about the program. I hope you like this video. Thank you so much for watching and see you in my next video.